I'm sorry I teased you.
I don't want your sympathy. Fine, fuck you, no sympathy,
replied Thomas.